Again, as I've mentioned, I think it's the right thing to do because of what he did last year to give him the first crack.
And here we go. Qualifying hockey is underway. Jordan Staal wins the draw against Mika Zibanejad and the Carolina Hurricanes. As the puck is in the corner to the right of Henrik Lundqvist, the Canes setting the tone early as the Teravainen line is on the ice right now. Behind the net, it goes to Aho. Aho to Teravainen, looking for Slavin, who cuts it. He scores! Jacob Slavin from his defensive position. And the Canes, 61 seconds in, get the lead.
All world pass, the interchange, the six sets that always exist between Teravainen and Aho. And my gosh, what a way to get to Lundqvist. Historically a Cane killer early. Perfectly placed, looks like it grazes the bar and in a right underneath.
Now the Rangers with some speed. Julian Gauthier, the former Cane. Nice leave off as that was intended for Hedl, who just backhands it wide. Pass for Mrazek. Carolina breaks away. End-to-end action here early in this one. Backhand hits the crossbar from Trocheck. Lundqvist looking for the puck. Still out in front.
For all sorts of clips to learn the Hurricane system so he doesn't have to think about it. This is elite skill. And he has Lundqvist beat. I mean, my gosh, what a job eluding the stick of Jacob Trouba.
13 minutes to go in the first period. Carolina leads the Rangers 1-0 in game one of the Stanley Cup qualifiers. Now Artemi Panarin, the Hart Trophy candidate, comes in. He throws one on, but Mrazek, you had everything. And now Jordan Staal gets in. He's got Warren Fogle with him. Staal pulls up, shoots. Lundqvist with a big save as he gets the right pad to it. Now Morgan Geeky gets it back to the point where it's Gardner. Laying it off for Martinik. Shot right on. And a big save right there by Lundqvist. Now the Rangers seem to be gold off of that momentum as Bushnevich to Zibanejad with the Canes. Breaking up neatly. Oh, a huge hit delivered at center ice. As Brandon Smith left his skates for the Canes with a two-on-one opportunity the other way. And Lundqvist has to make a huge save. Now putting more pressure on Justin Williams. Space into the corner. He has it, flips it out to the point where Edmondson fires right on. Lundqvist with another save.
And with the recent memory, you've got to get through this kill with fresh ice and see if you can extend the lead.
As the Hurricanes and Rangers are in Toronto at Scotiabank Arena. Rangers walking in, driving. Has it at the left dot. Lays it off for Adam Fox, who goes to reset across to Panarin. He flips it through to Zibanejad. Did Mrazek get a pad to it? As a finish, as Julian Gauthier was cruising out in front of him. Had to be sharp now. Trocheck the other way. He clips one on, but now has it. Lays it off to Teravainen. Now across to Svechnikov. They score! Svechnikov out in front. And it's deflected home by Sebastian Aho. And the Canes go up 2-0.
Timer on the umbrella, but to look for the pass in front. You win the power play draw. You get to the middle. What an adjustment, because you have both Williams right at the top of the paint and then Aho converging, and that tells you how much Svechnikov has improved, that he could make that decision on the fly. Lindgren, the defenseman, was fronting any shot that would come from Andre.
Now the puck skitters back into the Canes end, where Brady Shea will flip it up early in the Canes in transition. Edmondson lays it off for Jordan Staal. He fires. Blocker save made by Lundqvist. Canes end with some possession. Adam Fox lays it off as the puck finds Lindgren. He fires. They score.
Lindgren fires from the point. Bushnevich might have got
it. Edges to the goal line. Back to Teravainen. Rangers at full strength. Shot right on by Vatanen. Edmondson from point for Carolina. Canes fourth line with some work. Jake Gardner right on. Oh, Lundqvist robs Jake Gardner. He had a yawning the other way. Head full of speed for Panarin. Fired right on. Mrazek with a big save. Now the puck goes over the top of Peter Mrazek's crease. The Rangers trying to assert themselves here as they are down a man, but they are controlling the puck. Marstall fires. He scores! The Canes on the power play. Pass comes in. D'Angelo backhands for Mrazek. A 1 second stays on the clock. Trocheck wins the draw behind it. That's it! The Carolina